Today's workout's called Power Up. In Power Up, it's all about explosion, how fast you can go from one spot to full speed. It's five different exercises, beginning with burpees, star jumps, clapping, push-ups, and then a log push and sprints. Your sprints will take place from about the rug to where you see that bridge. It's about 10 yards, 30 feet. No more than 50 feet though is really what you're after here. Find space, make sure you've got enough room to move. And like I said, all about explosion, trying to get between three sets and six sets with about a minute to 90 seconds of rest in between. Power up. Good luck.
It starts with five burpees. Second is five star jumps. Next is five push-ups with a clap in between each one. Or you could modify those push-ups by doing them on your knees. Next, five log pushes. Finally, five sprints at a distance of about 30 to 40 feet. Sprint and jog back to the starting point.
One round of power up. Five burpees, five star jumps, five push-up claps, five log pushes, and five sprints. 25 reps total. Shoot for between three and six rounds. Good luck.